So for a smaller breed dog, I would fill the syringe for 1/2 tablespoon. You would open the dog's mouth, the cheek towards the open towards the cheek, and insert it in, and then you can give them the cough syrup. Probably talk to your veterinarian about how frequently you should give the cough syrup, but most veterinarians do recommend giving cough syrup for severe coughing. If your dog is continuing to cough and they're getting very lethargic, then you might want to put the dog on antibiotics. Again, this is something that your vet is going to determine, but it's not uncommon to put your dogs on a course of antibiotics to make sure that it doesn't become a more serious infection. If you find that your dog is very lethargic and breathing very shallowly, then you want to bring them to the veterinarian specialist. They're going to probably take lung x-rays and test blood oxygen levels. If the dog is trying to avoid coughing, when coughing becomes very uncomfortable, the dog can start to avoid coughing by taking shallow breaths. The more shallow breaths they take, the less oxygen is coming in, and it'll actually reduce the level of blood oxygen in their body. So, when the case becomes very extreme, the dog might need some medical attention. They might need to have oxygen placed intranasally. They might need to be on IV fluids. So, kennel cough can be something that's fairly mild and dogs get over in a day or two, and it can be something that can cause your dog to wind up in a hospital for a couple of days. And we've just talked about a couple of things you can do to try to help care for them.